Three arrests have been made in Natchez for drive-by shootings. The Natchez Democrat reports that residents in the Shannon subdivision heard multiple gunshots being fired and saw a gray Ford F-150 flee the area. Officers found the vehicle along with a 20-year-old female, two men aged 19 and 17. The suspects were taken into custody and charged with drive-by shootings. All three suspects were released on a $20,000 bond.